Welcome back to another video, and today we are playing Bacon Pride Month 2020. So let's see, it says new skins in chapter 12 coming soon. Ooh, okay. So let's see all the new ones. We got Black Rainbow, White Rainbow, Popcorn Blueberry Pie, Pride, and that's it. I'm still wearing my Pride, by the way. I should actually put on my pride right now. I'll be right back. Okay, guys. So, we're back. Let's see all the pride skins now. So, we have Color Shift, Pride 1, Pride Dominus, Pride 2, Pride Bacon, and Rainbow Gradient. But for some reason, they're like loading. Okay, that's Pride Dominus. Color Shift. Huh. What the heck? Anyways, let's go. We're just gonna play some Pride and, you know, show some Pride as well. Run. Okay, guys, I got the wrench. Let's see if they used it already or not. I don't exactly know, but let's see. Wow. They actually have it. Hopefully they did the... Oh no. And they are hacking. Actually, no, Bacon is just hacking. Run. I got the red key. Oh god, I got the red key. Oh, my friend Universal Monster is here with me. Run! Oh! Okay, I have the red key. Let's go unlock this door. He's chasing some other people right now. Which is good, I got blue key now. Blue key, let's go. I don't care that much about the purple key. I got the truss. Okay, I got the truss. So somebody needs to open the orange door. Because nobody has opened it yet. And you know what I really need to do? I really need Bacon to actually, like, let me put this down. Please. Please let me put it. Oh my god, put it down! I hate Bacon! Because it never puts it down. I'm literally right here. Can you put it down now? And now I'm dead because of it. Because of this stupid game! Bacon needs to fix the whole game. The whole darn game! Man, so stupid! And now my friend is gonna just stay in the game the whole time, so now I can't play. Hate this. God. Can you please leave? Stupid game. Game. God. I'm done with this game already. Mm.
you. Stop it. Oh my God. Please don't. Much. I don't even want to play anymore. I hate this map so much. I'm leaving. I'm actually leaving now. Yeah, we're going in here. This is annoying. Yeah. I'm just shoving. What, can I not play the game?
I'm a sinner, you so ugly, you so bitter. In a foreign, yeah, we do the most.
Seriously, can I play?
Tell me, pick a Dolan twin, guess I'm choosing both. This ain't a race, but I still take first place. Take your man just to shove it in your face. My name not Lightning, but I still am a queen. I go to Panda just to ask for Chow Mein. A race, but I still take first place. Take your man just to shove it in your face. My name not Lightning, but I still am a queen. I go to Panda just to ask for Chow Mein. Hey, trigger, that texts me, hey, you don't like me, but you like stalking my page. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco. I don't speak Spanish, but I know despacito.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna play this game instead because Bacon, we saw the skins and everything, but we're just gonna play Pride.
I'm cute, I'm hot, I'm everything you're not. I looked you up on Google just to find out you're a flop. I'm sexy, take a pic, I'm better than your chick. Your boyfriend messaged me and asked if I was Timmy Thick. I walk around in Gucci, it's my favorite meal is sushi. If you wanna talk, then I hit you with that Uzi.
YG Jordan, aka YB Jordan.
There's actually a lot. Take it. Why can I not? Because apparently it's not letting me be a supporter. I don't know why. Let me actually. Can you please let me play the game? Oh, this thing's like stupid. Can I not? Like, really? Why can I not be a supporter? Why am I not allowed to be a supporter? I don't understand this game.
This is the holy moly donna shop,
huh? You know what? I give up. I just, like, literally can't be a supporter. For some reason, that's not going to allow me.
Pull up and shoot like the no, Geno. Can't wear the rollie without the polo. Polo, mold. 40 leave him like a donut. Pull up and shoot like the no, Geno. Can't wear the rollie without the polo. Road.
I give up on this game.
40 leave him like a donut. Pull up and shoot like the no, Geno. Can't wear the rollie without the polo. Polo, mold. 40 leave him like a donut. Pull up and shoot like the no, Geno. Can't wear the rollie without the polo. Road. Oh,
40, leave him like a donut. Pull up and shoot like Geno. Can't wear the rollie without the polo.
This is the holy moly donut shop, Sit with me, guys. Holy moly donut shop.
Forty, leave him like a donut. Pull up and shoot like.
I'm gonna change it real quick. I think I just have to be a guest because apparently it's not going to let me. I don't know why, but whatever. Don't really like it. I don't really like how it does that, but whatever. Wait, you can now communicate me. Oh, trans. Right, he's trans. Questioning. I don't want to be questioning. Let's be in the group. Let's be in the group. We have to get a mic. I didn't see that. To get a rank. Join the group. Okay. Go in the hangout, let's go. Why? So do I have to, I still have to be a guest? Why do I still have to be a guest? Like, why am I not allowed to be a supporter? Let's just check this piss out. This is a real relaxed hat. Is it a hat? I already have double. If I have double, it's even better. I'm sure it's times two the amount of pride. Anyways, remember this is good. I don't know what that means. We're gonna go this way anyway. How do you do those? You just gotta pour it. I don't know. Don't really matter though. We're all dancing. How do I do that? Happy Pride Month. I actually don't know how to do those dances. How'd she do that? Max the puppy? Hold on. Max the puppy. Now, I'll actually go to her YouTube channel and then I'll give her a shout out. Because why not? Max the puppy, Max the puppy. There. And how is she doing that? Like. How did she do that? Like, I don't know. Yeah, happy Pride Month. I might have to look up all the Pride. I think I'm actually gonna look up all the Pride, all the Pride meanings. Like, what are the meanings of every Pride, I don't know, actually. I'll look it up though, like in this video. Actually, I'm gonna do it right now, and then, I didn't even do it. Stop it. I'm not trying to... So, okay, so I'm gonna leave the game now, and then I'm going to, gonna go to Google. I'm gonna see Pride. Maybe that's it. Okay. Yeah, so I'm trying to see like what the meanings of all the prides are. Pride types and meanings. Not flag. I don't wanna do the flags. I wanna try to see flags. Yeah, but I know, but oh, terms and definitions. Maybe this is it. Okay. Let's see. So, also kind of refers to a person who experiences sexual attraction, but their feelings fade to reappropriate. It can also be defined as someone who doesn't care. Okay. What does this one mean? Describes who experiences attraction to men or a person. Okay. What does this one mean? An individual who does not experience sexual attraction. Okay. Okay, what does this one mean? Aromantics, a person who experiences little or no romantic attraction to others. Okay. That one was a pretty long one. It described a lot. What bisexual means? What about this one? Sexual inclusion. In which someone feels sexual attraction to only two people with whom they have an emotional bond. Okay. What does this one mean? Someone has sexual and sexual orientation, a sexual spectrum, and defined as when someone experiences sexual attraction towards those that are not deeply connected with. Okay, what does this one mean? I know what that one means. I'm describing someone who is attracted to women or okay, so it's basically like that other one, but it's the opposite. A person who's emotionally, romantically, sexually, and really attracted to members or else. Okay. A clinic term coined failed to lead people with similar sexual attraction. I know what that one means. Okay. What does this mean? Person is emotionally relationship attract people regardless of their gender. Okay, there's a lot. There's actually a lot. I didn't know there was this much. There was a lot. And that's why there's a lot of people in there. Okay, well that's just some of them. And you can, I guess you can check some of them out by yourselves. But yeah, guys, other than that, I'd like to thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Make sure to like, subscribe, turn on notifications. Make sure to show pride to those who are LGBTQ+. There's a lot, so show pride to all. And yeah, I'll see you next time. Peace out. Bye-bye.